Hi everybody, my name is El Sato and welcome back to Dead Rising 4 Capcom Heroes Walkthrough. Now 22 trials are complete. I only need 16 of them. And the 100% walkthrough will be complete. Okay, let's continue with the case 3. Let's see. I know. Stop! Oh, yeah! I must defend Mika. Attack me! Not dead. Fuck you! Don't you dare doing this! Don't attack her! Stop! No! Stop it! Only 30 minutes left! Damn it! 10 seconds! One, zero, and I did it! Okay, let's get out of here. Wait. Thank you. Let's go. But wait, I need some food. Okay. It's here or not? Not here. We must wait until case 5. Come on, go.
Can anyone hear me? Help!
It won't help you, but I hear all of this shit. Die! Deserved it. There it is. Go.
Let's rumble!
there it is. But I must go up there somehow. That's it. 48. Okay, let's go back. Okay, let's go back to
business. Yeah! Straight into the grill!
Are you serious? You are the asshole! Don't shoot me! You crazy motherfucker! Die, I never leave. Fucking bad guy. Fucker!
Supplies, costumes, and balloons. From Hanukkah to Halloween. Make a stop if you want the best crowd. Shock Party Hoppers.
Fly!
Who's there?
Okay. 49 only. 11 left for me. Come on! Just... Don't kill me! Stop! Me! There it is! Only two? But why? No way! Okay, the third one. Fucking zombies! It's too many! Three.
Die already!
Yuto, stop! Where's the flower? Show me! No flowers in here! One! Please, the fourth one! I don't see anywhere! I didn't see anywhere! It's not here! Please stop attacking! Yes! There it is! Okay. Let's go to the fourth one. Too many of them. I can't find them all. Okay, tractor will help me.
And curse that!
That's it. No! It is not fair! I can't start with this health point! But why? It's not fair! Fucking bomb! Way. Okay, then let's continue with the main story.
Garrus is here.
Let's do this.
Gakkum treasure is here. Where is the cat? Where's the fourth one? Show me. I didn't see anywhere. No! No! Where's the cat? Back off! Don't slow down! Just go! You fucking idiot! Not again!
Come on!
I don't see anywhere the fourth cat! Okay, let's see.
It's my high school yearbook all over again.
Come on, go now. Not this again. Let's see the trials. Three. This is the fourth one. Five. Where is the sixth one? Yeah. 6. Where's the 8th one? Yes! There it is! Motherfucker! How dare you! Wait. Need more of these.
How's the weather?
Designer label? At these prices?
Open up. Why 65%? It's not fair!
Get out of the road!
Even this, it's not fair!
Aw, man!
Fucking money! How could you? I hate when this happens. Go! What? No! How could you? How could you do this to me? It's not fucking fair! Let's try this again.
Hey, be careful out there.
Can fly!
Maybe you're in the way!
Fucking well. This way! Too many! There's too many! How could you? It's too much! Can't dodge this! He's unfair! Come on, don't forget the food! Okay, let's try the zombie crane. Come on! These balls are fucking me.
Extra ball!
here! Anywhere but here! No, don't attack me! No! Motherfucker! It's fucking hard! Heat bombs! Heat wood. No, not here. Please, please, not here, not here! How could you? It's too many! Fucking gun! Don't attack me! Oh shit, I almost forgot the food! No! Not this! No! Not fucking fair! How could told you! Could you damage me like that? Let's see, 14 and 8. One, two, three, four, five. Five, six, seven, eight, eight. Perfect. Wait! Okay, I finished the case free. Oh, fucking stamina again! Wait a minute. Yes! That's it. You did it. 50. You again! Fucking weapons! I hate these weapons! All weapons are fucked! Returning.
What the hell happened over there?
Screw you all.
Welcome back, Dr. Barnaby. It has been 4,928 days since your last entry.
Hey, Brad, I found the lab. Obscurus was already here, though.
Did he leave anything behind?
Yeah, maybe. Bingo. Mr. Flamel, what the fuck is this? Huh? I guess Barnaby really did love his cat.
Okay.
Files are all gone. Shit!
Something is here.
Shit! They took Barnaby's computer stuff. I never loved to get my hands on that. Damn it! It looks like Obscurus confiscated everything.
Probably at the base.
Oh, right. So all I need to do is penetrate a fortress filled with trained assassins and steal their shit. Great.
Assassin.
There's another door.
We need all foods for now. Where's the food?
I wonder. F-L-A-M.
Idiot.
Shit. Okay. Pictures. Box of pictures.
Okay, let's go there. So why?
What? Oh, come on!
Yes, come on! Then control.
God damn you, Barnaby!
Yes, God damn you! Don't roar at me! Stop! You have no right to do this! Okay, let's try with zombie, Frank.
I want you. F-L-A-M-E-L.
Barnaby,
you huge idiot.
Holy shit. Okay, pictures. Lots of pictures.
Damage to internal mechanism. System
resisting. Oh, shit.
Don't run away! Why isn't this working? It's not working, but why? Finally. It may be worse. I must be, but it's too many of them. Come on! 1 minute, please!
System rebooting in 1 minute.
Come on, open up! Open up! Come on!
Before it may... It's worth... Who knows? If they know everything will be okay. Please don't recognize me. Please don't find me. That's it! Let's go!
Zombie, smart zombie, murder zombie? I don't know. Note to self, come up with a better name than murder zombie. Then I was contacted by Dr. Diane Blackburn, an obscure scientist and a one-time associate of Dr. Barnaby. Yeah, you remember that old fruit, right? Basically invented zombieism, died years back in the original Willamette outbreak. His personal notes and research were never found. Blackburn told me about a secret lab up at the Golden Apple Winery. I checked it out. Weird science, weird zombies,
weird.
Basically, I got nothing for it. Obscurus had already taken all of Barnaby's files. Whatever he was working on, Obscurus wanted it bad. Real bad. And that means it's gotta be real good.
Good? Yeah. 81 deaths. Are you kidding me?
Need to get Barnaby's research back from Obscurus.
Listen to Evil.
Request. Yo, Yeah! Look, I need your help breaking into the Obscura space.
A little busy right now, Frank.
Oh, come on. It'll take, what, an hour tops? Why are you whispering?
You want to talk? Come find me in West Ridge, in the big houses. I'm off the radar. Talk later.
Wait! Which house? Damn it! So I'll be knocking on some doors.
Knocking some doors.
Yummy. Free trials complete.
Thanks for nothing.
-69%. It's good. Hammond's gotta be in one of these houses, but which one? No, why now?
Hammond's gotta be in one of these houses, but which one?
He didn't tell me where she is. Not right now.
Yeah.
She's not here. Hitting it, I'm told. Don't hit me! Don't hit me! There it is! 42 level. That's good.
That's gotta be Hammond.
Tom blamed me for the raid, even though he knew it wasn't our fault. He's insane. He's locked people in the cellar, he's banished people, he's put people on trial like he's Henry VIII.
And then there's
of people disappearing without a trace.
What are you gonna do?
No, he's really a motherfucker, and he deserves to die. Okay, then.
So what's first?
There's civilians at Tom's farm. We need to get them somewhere safe.
I'll take care of it. You just get me into that base.
All due respect, boss, but mounting a siege isn't exactly our style. Kyle, we'll get slaughtered.
Think positive, Connor.
I'm positive we'll get slaughtered.
Leave the base to me and Jordan. You three, focus on the evacuation.
Okay, then.
I saw a couple of buses out by the mall. We could use those to move people.
Good idea. Jessa, can you get them running?
Yeah, I'll work my magic. That bitch is locked and loaded.
That's it.
And I'll get some salvage to reinforce the...
That's enough. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel, click on the like button, and we continue next time. Bye-bye.